To remove the Gmail account or Google account from a lost Android phone, so as to protect the privacy, what you do is open Chrome. After that, you will open a website here called myaccount.google.com. Now you will be automatically logged in with the Gmail account that you have used in this Android device, or else if you are not, then you have to log into the Gmail account which you want to remove from the lost Android device. After that, go to this option security. Now if you will go down here, you will be able to see all the devices where you have logged with your Gmail account. You can tap on this option manage all devices, and this will show you all of the devices where you have logged in with the Gmail account. Now suppose if this is the device which you have lost and where your Gmail account is used, and if you want to remove the Gmail account from this device, what you do, tap on this device, and if you tap on this option sign out, the Gmail account will be signed out from this lost phone, and in this way you are able to prevent your privacy.